Alberta Sports Hall of Fame would like to welcome Val Fonteyne as a hockey athlete.
Right outside of twice the center, Fonteyne was checked and Makita failed to reach the puck.
Fonteyne started his remarkable NHL career with the Detroit Red Wings. During his 23-year career, Val Fonteyne also played for the New York Rangers and the Pittsburgh Penguins.
Hey, of Chicago gets away from Fonteyne, but Fonteyne got back quickly.
A smooth-skating, two-way left winger, Val is considered the NHL's most gentlemanly player of all time. In 820 regular season games, he had only 13 minor penalties and never recorded a major penalty, ever.
Michael McDonald of Detroit, a pass for Fonteyne, and it's offside.
He played 185 straight penalty-free games and then had another 157-game streak, the two longest stretches of fair play in NHL history. He recorded six penalty-free seasons in the National Hockey League. Val Fonteyne was one of the best penalty killers to play the game, and his fair play and unselfish approach to the game earned him the respect of his teammates. Unfortunately, Val did not win the Lady Byng Trophy, the NHL's most gentlemanly player award, since one of the requirements is to be a top-scoring player. Val played for 10 seasons before he recorded 10 goals in one season. He finished his NHL career with 75 goals and 155 assists. Val then played in the World Hockey Association with the Alberta Oilers from 1972 to 1974, before he retired from playing the game. In 149 games in the WHA, he had only four penalties. Upon reviewing Val Fonteyne's career, a writer described Val as Mr. Clean. The title has remained. Ladies and gentlemen, Alberta Sports Hall of Fame 2011 inductee, Mr. Clean, Val Fonteyne.